Micah Dean, this is the golden child intern. I've been grooming this kid for years. Micah Dean, welcome to the Tooth and Nail family. Glad you're part of the well-oiled machine that is Tooth and Nail Records. I'm stoked to have you on board to work for free.
Awesome.
All right.
I can't wait.
Congratulations. Have a great semester.
Let's do it. I can't wait.
Yeah, I'm starving. You want like pizza, burgers? What are you thinking?
How about we just go over to Macrina's? We'll just see what they have on.
Michael,
today.
You want to bring the new guy?
The new dude? Hey, Micah.
Huh?
You wanna come to lunch with us?
Oh, no, thanks. I brought my own. Thanks.
Oh, hey, Jeff.
Hey, Micah. How's the internship going?
Oh, it's great, man. I love it.
Can I offer you a cup of Seattle's famous coffee?
No thanks. I brought some from home. It's a little bit more organic.
Oh, okay. Suit yourself.
Well, I'll see you later, man. Thanks for everything.
I am pretty sure your intern just poured himself a cup of blood.
Jeff, that's completely ridiculous.
I'm just telling you what I saw.
Hey, have you met the new guy?
Yeah, he seems nice.
Kind of creeps me out a little bit.
So then she says, that's why I needed the umbrella.
No. Hilarious.
Amazing. Yeah, amazing.
Good. Hey guys, I heard you laugh, and can you tell that joke again, man? It sounded funny.
Well, I gotta go.
It won't be funny after the first time. Sorry, dude.
Alright, well, I'll see you guys later, alright?
Yeah, man, later.
Dude, that guy's freaking me out.
Dude,
I don't like that guy.
He's crazy. I don't get it at all. I don't know who he is, where he came from.
So weird.
He does not belong here. Crazy.
Something's weird, man. He's like scratching himself the whole time. I don't know what his deal is.
Yeah, something's not right. The other day I saw him chase a car down the street, screaming. And then the other night I worked late, and he was howling at the moon.
That's so weird. Yeah, yesterday he was in the backyard behind the office, and he was burying all the demo CDs we got. I wanted to listen to those. I don't know what his deal is.
Yeah, we get some good demos sometimes.
I know, for real. He's a weird guy.
You wanted to see me, Jim?
Yeah, Micah, thanks for filling out the intern paperwork, but you signed it in blood?
Well, the Clank guy did it when he did his contract, and so did the Becoming, so I just thought it'd be cool.
Hmm.
Dude, Fraser.
Jeez, man.
You won't believe what I just saw. The intern kid, the new guy, he was just sitting down there typing away on his computer, no big deal, started growing hair out of everywhere. Turned into some sort of man beast.
What? Are you trying to tell me this kid just turned into some kind of crazy dog?
Yeah, it was disgusting, hairy, gross as anything. And you know what? I'm not gonna take it.
Dude, you can't go in there and do that. You gotta pull yourself together. You gotta get a hold of yourself.
Oh, yeah? We'll see what everyone else thinks. Emergency all-call meeting in the conference room, stat. No interns.
That's so weird. Scott just called an all-call and he wants all of us in the conference room, but not the interns.
Huh, I wonder what's going on.
That's really strange.
calling this meeting because I think the intern is a werewolf. I saw him growing hair out of everywhere.
I saw him pour a cup of blood.
He was howling at the moon.
He signed his paperwork in blood. I'm not even sure that I'm convinced, guys.
Oh yeah? Well, take a look out that window!
Oh, a lightning throw! A werewolf!
Oh, no!
That was Jordan!
Late. Still gonna get fired.
Oh, werewolf!
What are we gonna do? We got a werewolf outside the building.
This is insane! Boy, we are in some sort of pickle.
Hey guys. Weirdest thing, I just hit a werewolf with my Copeland You Are My Sunshine promo mug outside. Copeland, You Are My Sunshine, in stores now.
What happened next? Where did he go?
He ran back to the graveyard.
Oh, he's in the graveyard? Let's make sure he stays in the graveyard. To the nail, assemble! Yeah!
Frasier, torch. Brandon Day, torch. Jeff Carver, barbecue skewer.
Yes!
Scott Carlton, Will Clark, baseball bat. Let's do this.
Let's get that shapeshifter!
Yeah!
Seriously, those would be super handy right now. Shh, did you guys hear something? There he is. He's ripping some tasty licks. You know what? I think he's taunting us.
Oh no, he's running away again.
There he goes.
Let's go.
I knew it! We're all tired of this! Micah, your internship is
over!
Yeah!
You heard us? It's over! You're fired!
Get out of here! What's up with this tooth and nail tour guitar from 2006 featuring Anne Berlin and Emery? You're fired! Yeah!
Crazy day. Just another day at the nail.
I just wanted to submit a resume for an internship.